in count one, the accused person is sentenced to serve 50 years imprisonment. In count two, the accused person is sentenced to serve 20 years imprisonment. The sentences will run concurrently, right of appeal 14 days, and the accused person will be entered into the convicted sexual offences register. The surety is discharged.
Count one, 50
years? Yes, count one, 50 years, count two, 20.
Thomas, shall I?
Serve 7 years imprisonment in each count 4, 5, and 6. He has a right of appeal within 14 days. And he'll be entered into the convicted sexual offenders register.